I'm Terence Miranda, Managing Director of Haas Automation India. I'm right now in the campus of Turbocam India, which is based in sunny Goa. Turbocam India is a fully owned subsidiary of Turbocam Inc. USA, which has plants in the US, Europe, in UK, Romania, Brazil and India. Turbocam India is one of our largest customers in India. They have 27 Haas machines. The first VF2SS was bought in 2004. And due to the extremely good service and prompt response from our local HFO and the value for money that the Haas machine offers, they decided to repeat their orders. And today we have 27 machines working in this company. Turbocam India was the first division of the Turbocam group to buy Haas machines. They machine critical components which are going into the aerospace industry, also power generation industry, machining, tough to machine components like stainless steel, SS316 and titanium.
Behind me is our main production facility where we manufacture turbo machinery components for a customer in the US. We are now in the turning cell where we turn this component for a turbocharger. We get these parts rough turned from our supplier, and after we get them, we turn them on these four hot plates that we have. After the turning is complete, we have a probing system where we measure the critical dimensions. After the finished turning is complete, it moves on to the next stage of the process. In this cell, the milling cell, all the blades are machined. The holes are drilled and the deburring is done. And there's some probing done after that on the machine and off the machine to check whether some of the key dimensions are all right. Each pallet can hold up to about 15 parts. So we load 15 parts at a time and they take just about 8 hours to machine. At this station, we inspect the parts when they come off the machine. When the machinist takes the part off the machine, he will inspect every part for thickness and for height at the station. Here is where we check the aerofoil shapes of these vanes. We do roughly about 1 in 30 complete inspection. And for every time we change the tool, we completely inspect the blades. In 2004, we bought our first Haas machines. Today, we have 27 Haas machines, 21 mills, and 6 lathes. We started producing turbocharger components over here, and we are able to achieve the accuracy that is desired. In some cases, we need a CPK of 1.3, and on these Haas machines, we have been able to achieve this consistently without any difficulty.
It was subsequent to Turbocam India buying these machines that their group companies in the UK and the US also decided to go ahead and invest in similar Haas machines in 3, 4 and 5 axis.